It's not hard to get on a talk show if you don't have a book to sell, and you've got something interesting. And you blow stuff up. There's a ton of producers that would love to have you talk. When I got into this business, I had books to sell, but no TV or radio show producer wanted a guy to come talk about his book because it's a million of them. Today it's even worse. Today anybody can get published, which is the good news. The bad news is anybody can get published. So trying to stand out from the herd is hard. No wonder you got it made. Because I've cooked more astronauts than any cannibal. I used to run the human factors lab at Boeing, and we had to test the spacesuits at 400 degrees Fahrenheit with a human being inside them.
Isn't that called an oven bag?
Turns out, to be kind of difficult technically, but it can be done. But the point is, it's interesting. And that got me on every coffee pot radio program in the world. And from there, I got the Joey Bishop Show. The only problem is the Joey Bishop Show was live. The book was a book in God's eye. So every time he mentioned my book, I had to change the subject. We finally got to first commercial, and Joey looked over and says, why won't you let me talk about your book? I said, Joey, it's not a theological treatise, it's a science fiction novel. And he said, oh, thank you, which brings us to the next rule. If you do get on a talk show, don't embarrass the host. Don't try to look cleverer than the host. Make the producer glad she invited you to come on the show, and maybe you'll get on a better show or that one again.
You have anything?
No, I'm enjoying listening.
So am I.